Hey guys, it's Cash Kicks here in 34 Cents video. Today I have a pretty cool video. So I'm here with my friend Jackson. Follow him on Instagram at Jack. Wait, what's it?
It's long. It's j.a.x.o.n_10.
Okay, follow him with that. It won't be in the link description because I'm probably gonna forget or just spell it wrong. So go follow him with that. I have a huge like H&M haul. Well, me and him both picked a couple things up, and then he picked up a pair of pretty crazy shoes. So I'll show that later. Let's get into it.
Let me show the shoes first. So, at base camp, I got the blue tints.
Dang.
Slightly used, it's not bad.
They're
whatsoever.
Like super clean, like super good.
$325, a really good price.
Yeah.
And then to match with it at H&M, I got a light blue hoodie to go with the blue tints, and it matches almost perfect. It looks really good.
It does look really good. In person, it looks like fire.
It's my first pair of Yeezys, and I'm super excited to get them. It was crazy. I didn't know I was going to get them.
Yeah.
And everything ended up working out.
Pretty crazy. So I have my pair right here. You know, had to do it to them. But yeah, they're really cool. They go with a lot. Well, not really, but they like look really cool when they stand out.
It's going to be a good summer shoe.
Exactly. Really good summer shoe. And they're really nice gray, so.
Easy to wear.
Exactly. So that was his first pickup, and then yeah, the H&M like blue tint colored hoodie. And then basically what I got is just a bunch of like essential things, just like I wear for summer, because I was running out like a couple like shirts. Like I was just kind of running out of stuff I could wear like a lot, you know, just kind of like beat, not be worried about like ruining or whatever, like not Supreme or anything like that. But I basically just got this white shirt, just like really simple, basic, soft. So had to pick that up. It was like $10. All these shirts are like $10. Actually, I'm gonna save those. And then I got this like orange shirt, just like bright, kind of flashy, but like a good summer color. It'll go really, really nice with the belugas, I think. Probably. In there. Oh,
yeah.
It'll go really nice with the belugas. Kind of ish, a little bit. But yeah, I really like orange. It's one of my favorite colors, if you know me.
Backwards.
Oh, that's true. Yeah, that'll look good. That's pretty fire. Okay, and then you just don't look around. And then I got this all like green one, which is pretty cool. I don't have anything like this color of green. So this was really cool. Just like a nice thing that I'll be able to wear. Just like with stuff like white shoes or whatever.
Vape energies.
That's true. But cool. Vapes. And then I got this black shirt. Something basic. I think it has a little pocket. Yeah, a little pocket. And that was about it. I have one more thing, which if you know me, I'm like on a huge like track pant like craze. Like if I could, that's all I'd wear. And they're just super comfortable. And so I saw H&M have like these sweatpants track pants, which were pretty crazy. It's like not track pant material, but it's a little thicker. It's almost like sweatpants. It's like
really close.
Yeah. It's in like the middle. It's like a sweatpant and a track pant like combined, like infused. And it has like the red stripes on the side, which I really like. And then just like the drawstrings and whatever.
Yeah,
and then it has the zippers on the outsides, which yeah, like decent quality. Actually, those are good quality. I didn't even know. I haven't done that before, but good quality. Really, really nice. I'll wear these a lot, and just like red and black is everything. So has some pretty cool fits with that. Pretty like nothing too crazy, but yeah, just a lot of things for the summer. I know like usually you get shorts for the summer, but I only wear pants if you know me. Like I never wear shorts. So yeah, had to pick those things up, and
yeah. Oh yeah, we saw a fan today.
We saw a fan at H&M. So shout out to Tyler Perrier. I'm probably pronouncing that wrong, but. Go follow him on Instagram at Tyler Perrier, underscore maybe in there somewhere. It'll be up on the screen right now. And we ran into him, super nice guy, and that was really fun. That was really cool. That's only happened a couple times, so that was really cool. And if you ever see me in public, just like say what's up, like whatever. But yeah, I think that's about it for the video. I know it's pretty short, but thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later.